Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. As you know that scientists have been taken the image of the supermassive black hole by using EHT, event horizon telescope, which consists of a telescope. So scientists obtained the first image of the black hole. And this black hole is the center of the galaxy, which is called M87 galaxy. So where we can see the M87 galaxy? M87 galaxy is near the Virgo constellation. Virgo is Latin word for virgin. This Virgo constellation is the second largest constellation in the sky, but the first largest constellation of the zodiac. It can be easily found by its brightest star, Spica star, which is a new star, blue type of star. So this Virgo constellation is between the Leo constellation and the Libra constellation. This red yellow line is for zodiac. The sun traveled through this constellation from 23 August to 23 September. The sun traveled to this constellation. And this constellation here, a galaxy, elliptical galaxy, it is red. Which galaxy? Elliptical types of galaxy can be seen here. Where the scientists have taken the image of the center of this galaxy. We can find this galaxy. This galaxy can be seen here. Center object M87. Find. So we can see this galaxy, M87 galaxy will be here. We have to zoom in. Here is the M87 galaxy. As you can see from this image, this is the M87 galaxy, NGC 4487, a Virgo, a galaxy. And the distance of this galaxy from our sun is about 54.7 million. How it can be found? For example, its distance is 16.8 million persec. As we know, 1 persec is equal to 3.26. 1 persec is 3.26. We can calculate easily as 1 persec is 3.26. Persec is equal to 1 light is equal to 3.26 persec. Our persec is equal to 3.26 light year, then 16.80 persec could be equal to 16.80 persec could be equal to how many light years? 54.7 light years. So this galaxy is away from us about 54.7 million light year far away, and its diameter is about 120 light years. Its diameter is about 120 light years away from us. It is an elliptical shaped galaxy which consists of about 1 trillion stars. And its magnitude is plus 9.6. So it is not visible from the Earth easily. We cannot see because human eye can see, by the naked eye, we can see stars and galaxies about magnitude from plus 5 to plus 6. For example, the moon magnitude is minus 27. And the same way the brightest stars Spica star, a Sirius star has magnitude minus 2. In the same way, this galaxy magnitude is plus 9.6, so it is not visible from the naked eye. We cannot see easily. This galaxy lies in here, as we can see in the Virgo constellations. So this is the basic information about the galaxy from which the scientists have taken the first image of the black hole. We can see easily from the sky and as well from the sky chart. Thank you for watching our video.